We're soldiers. We have to know what we're fighting for. I'm not fighting so some man or woman I barely know can sit on a throne made of swords.
So what are you fighting for?
Life. Death is the enemy. The first enemy, and the last.
But we all die.
The enemy always wins. And we still need to fight him. That's all I know. You and I won't find much joy while we're here. But we can keep others alive. We can defend those who can't defend themselves.
You're the shield that guards the realms of men.
Maybe we don't need to understand any more than that. Maybe that's enough.
Maybe that's enough.